Together. This time I made up my mind, dear Lord, and this time I'm coming back home. I'm tired of all that sin and shame. I'm tired of letting down your name, because for me time I'm coming back home, dear Lord, and this time I've made up my mind. I'm gonna try to do your will, accept your love, live what you say, Lord, this time I'm coming. World is not meant for me to live. God did not plan it so. So He, in His goodness, gave His Son to bear my sins. How could He ever love such a wretched sinner like me? This time I've made up my mind, dear Lord, and this time I'm coming back home. The cross you bore to Calvary, that broke your heart but set me free, caused me to see. I'm gonna try to do your will. I'm going to live for you until I I'm coming back home.
It's time, it's time.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. But I love that old cross where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
To the old rugged cross I will ever be shame and reproach gladly bear.
Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory
cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. I will cling to the old rugged cross, that rugged cross. I'll exchange it someday for my crown.
I'll exchange it
for my very own crown.
Thank you.
Jesus loved me. Why did he give his life for me? Why did Jesus love me? Why did he give his life for me?
Ooh. I don't know why Jesus loved me.
I don't know why.
I don't know why he cared. His life. Oh, but I'm glad, so glad he did. He left his mighty throne in glory to bring to us redemption's story. Then he died, but he rose again just for you and me. If Jesus didn't love me,
where would I be?
Where would I be if Jesus didn't care? Where would I be if he hadn't sacrificed his life? Oh, but I'm glad, so glad he did. He left his mighty throne in glory.
day by day. Why the pain of sin and cares that oft beset my way? I have promised that where He leads me, I will go.
Thank you.
Jesus.